Hey, Bill.
Thanks for seeing me.
Sure, absolutely. Have a seat.
Check this out.
What's this?
This is from the Suburban that was reported stolen. Now, I went back to the records and I found something really interesting.
Stop.
What are you doing, Bill? I mean, you don't even work here anymore.
You're a month behind on your mortgage, Mr. Scanlon. We're a little concerned. You took out a $40,000 home loan. Is that something you can liquidate?
I'm doing everything I can to get this money.
If you let it go past 30 days, we're going to have to start court proceedings.
It's fear keeps us in line.
I know the difference between good and bad.
Morality is an illusion.
Please don't hurt us.
Take it.
Destroy your family?
Are we talking about your house? No, we're talking about my house. My wife, my kids, my home. Where are they gonna go, right? Why don't you bail me out? I bailed you out, right? We all bailed you out. It's my job. I can't really see a future in it.
People make mistakes. Everybody does. There ain't no sin. There ain't no virtue. It's just things people